is waiting up ahead. So I light another menthol to clear my mind. Of all those memories I pretend to forget, 'cause you don't only want to live without regrets. But yeah, I still think of her from time to time. And if she's still living across the harbor, county line. Now we first met, we were both living on our own, trying to get by, tired of being alone. And for a moment, I thought she was mine. She had a voice I just wanted to believe. She said her mother was full blood Cherokee and her daddy, well, he was a union man working down in the mines, fighting a good fight across the Harlan County line. Until that day she left me on my own. She swore there was trouble she had to handle back home. But she gave me a number and said, call anytime. If I ever made it across the Harlan County line. Disappear out on the highway, and I lost her number somewhere along the way. So I'll just say a little prayer that she's doing fine. It's another morning, another motel bed, and another city is waiting somewhere ahead. And I got another small memory to leave behind. Somewhere across the Harlan County line. Across the Harlan County line. Thank you. Well, good evening, Pershing Square, downtown Los Angeles.